Hi, welcome back to Hardwood Hemp Studios. We got a piece of maple we're going to be turning today. Got a kind of an idea, but I'm not really sure. It's a nice piece of maple. It's approximately 5 by 5 by, I think it's eight and a half inches long. So we're going to get it set up, get it on the lathe, and see what we come up with. Okay, I'm going to start out by getting this end down here. Evened out. Okay, I'm going to have to refigure. I started out backwards. Okay, it's close enough now for the bottom part, so let's get it parted off and flip it around. Thank you. Okay, next day, get back on it. Yesterday was not a good day. I was having a lot of Parkinson's tremors, so I done quite a bit of cussing and carrying on, so I just quit for the day. So we're going to get back on it today and see how we can get this finished. Okay, I'm gonna sand it out a little bit and then we'll get back with it. Okay, I got the bottom part finished up for now, sanded. Getting ready to start on the top. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna do some sanding and then we'll get back to it. Okay, I've got sanded out in here and I've got it turned around, getting ready to finish up on the top side. Okay, a little sanding on that now. Okay, now we'll... Okay, now we're going to get started on the base. Or the steel, whatever you want to call it. Okay, got it about ready to start on. I'm gonna clean up some of this mess and we'll get back on it. The one I was gonna turn down for the base and the finial was a real nice piece of maple and I'm going to dye it. So I didn't want to use the maple, so I've got a piece of pine here that we're gonna try it and see how it works. Back of my tool is hanging. Take a little sandpaper here and just kind of get the grime off the back of it so it slides better. Thank you. Okay, got it all sanded out to 320, then I went back and hit it all, the top and the bottom parts, to 400. Getting ready to add some ink to it, or some dye. What I using is this time is this right here. So get to where you can see it. I used this on a few ornaments and had pretty good luck with it. So we're going to see how it works on this. It all looks pretty good except for thin grain down here. Try to hit it a little better. There we go. Looks good. So I'm going to let that sit there and dry a few minutes. So our UPS guy showed up, and then I forgot to turn you back on. Got it parted down there. I'm just going to finish cutting it off here. Do a little wet. Kind of gives you an idea. In the bottom, I'll put a maker's coin in it, so I wasn't worried about the little pivot I left in it. It's together here. Oh yeah. Good snug fit. Only thing I got left to do is the finial for the top. So, you ready to start that? We'll get back. Okay, let's get it marked out and ready to start the finial. Hello. Okay, you got it all sanded down to 400. Time to put some ink on it. We're going to do it just like we did the other one. Let's hope it comes out the same. Don't want to take a chance of it grabbing and breaking. So let's get the pictures up after I get it finished.